Such lies, Telltale. Such bullshit lies. What's everybody's favorite Telltale game? Mine's the Back to the Future one they did. Back when it was a real adventure game still. Give me that bass, Daddy. I had fun watching the first season. I only watched a little bit of the second. Well, it seems so real. I can see it. And it seems so I want boots real. Like that.
Worlds, big glowy gautlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
Star-Lord, I am begging you. Gah. Listen, if you help us, the Nova Corps can make it worth your while. We'll expunge your past crimes from your record. Hijacking a Star Blaster.
What about my future crimes, bitch? Some of the Sam Max ones they did were good. I love Tales from the Borderlands.
Past crimes, current crimes, and future crimes. You strike those off my record, I'm in.
Oh, that's a big ask. But we can make it happen.
You got a big ask.
Here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet. But when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone.
All right, space cops. But you're gonna owe us big time for this.
You will be compensated, Star-Lord. Please hurry.
They say silence is an option, but you expect the Star-Lord to be quiet? Is that in his character? Unless he's confused about something?
Time to rock and roll.
Peter!
Leave my dick out of this.
Death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Gamora, heads up!
Oh,
you two want to quit making out? Help me before we explode? Quit! Tool! Now!
Don't call me a tool rocket! Uh-oh, we're screwed! Suck screwdriver.
Thanks, Yumi. And fixed! On to the next disaster!
What?
And that is... Where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spitting out carbon.
I'm Groot.
Oh, and now Groot's on fire. Groot's on fire!
Peter!
What was so broken on the ship that it just needed a screw turned once?
I am Groot.
Oh, Groot that fixed the ship. Thanks. Wait. If you're all here, who the hell is flying my ship?
That's like playing Star Citizen.
Distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day, dead.
Nothing like starting your day with a little revenge.
Yes, that is my mantra.
Move, Drax!
We can hope it's out in 2 years.
Enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
I should have been paying attention. That ain't good.
All right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
Does anybody know if this came out before or after the second movie they did? Oh, so we probably won't get to meet Kurt Russell.
I am Groot.
No. No. That was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Anybody dead? Okay. Good.
Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
It's like a Batman landing from like the original movie. I saw it out of the corner of my eye.
Oh no! Get me down! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship.
Well, that can't be good.
Where is it? Where is it? Hey! Get down here! I mean up here! Whatever!
I'm Superman. Out of my way, raccoon.
Stubby little arms.
You need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal. We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me. Careful with that. My baby, give it!
You're just jamming a screwdriver into it.
Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut? She's still a little unstable.
I like the way your brain works.
Me too.
So this is how I die.
The Mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
I know he might ruin them.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed.
It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
Oh, great, Thanos. I didn't know he was a demigod.
Through there.
Oh, yeah, Thanos, dirt.
I smell his evil stench.
I forgot who we were chasing. I was too busy hanging out with Rocket. I was like, that raccoon can talk. Oh, that's awesome.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Have Groot do it.
Yeah, it will.
Okay, so... this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks.
Okay. We'll find another way in.
Thanks for understanding, Pete. I'll make sure you're not in the blast radius when this sucker finally goes off.
I still don't think you're working on it. You're just jamming a screwdriver into it.
Now, let's see.
Keep it up, Drax. Y'all just got it. Problem solved.
I am Groot.
You could be door opener. Come on, Groot. That's all I gotta look at. Uh oh, she's not happy. Let's just not look over there. It's like being in a relationship and ignoring the person who is mad at you.
Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all.
Whee! Telltale Games, that's not the best gameplay ever. You really only had to press one button.
Oh, hey! Easy there, Shifty.
Don't mind me, I'm just one of them rock lobsters you've heard about. Rock lobster? Better than a cock lobster, am I right? This place really is ruins.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
I see something that's big and gonna crush me!
Peter? Peter, are you injured? Say something.
Oh, my spine. It is in so many more pieces now.
Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Come on, lady, you gotta carry me around from now on. Whoa! Oh. That's probably not good.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah. Oh shit.
They're all dead.
Hang on. Find you guys a way through.
Thanks for the sub, Foxy. That means I actually gotta get on that. What's up, dead nerd?
I am officially creeped out.
Drax.
Yes, Star-Lord.
So, who do you think built this place?
Kree. I can tell by the hideous architecture. I have never encountered more bloodthirsty and nefarious creatures. I rejoiced greatly when they were annihilated.
I can't walk through this giant open area.
Hey, Gamora.
What do you need?
Got any useful info about Thanos?
Unfortunately, I do. Being raised by a monster, you learn firsthand of the darkness that lives within them.
Oh, she's got daddy
Thanos
issues.
Thanos exists solely to impress death. To rule the galaxy unopposed. We would be wise to prepare for a battle unlike any other.
Losing ya. Couldn't hear you about your psychological pain. Gotta go.
There you were.
I'm gonna call you Numbnuts McGee. Now you have a story and a life. We mourn you, Numbnuts.
Looks like some kind of fungus. Maybe?
Oh, there's some more dead people.
This was a bloodbath.
With remarkably little blood. It was a bloodless bloodbath.
Not sure what it looked like before, but this place got trashed.
Is there any blood at all? Was that him going who? Or is there a mighty impressed owl? Ooh, damn. Up, up, and away.
Ooh, hey now.
You're an all-star.
Do some damage.
You there?
No.
What's up? What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. They, might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel. I can't get it open.
You didn't even try!
I'm gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner.
Wouldn't it be easier just to search everybody? Oh, the camera in this thing is not good.
Hell out of this thing.
I feel like it'd be easier just to search them all than to time scan. Yeah, this guy got shot. This guy walked over here. Y'all died like a bunch of pussies, fine. Of course, there could be somebody else down here I can't see because the camera's awful.
Not here.
Screw it, I'm just searching all of them. Give me your chip, buddy. Okay, whatever. Is it in your butt?
Nope. Just a regular Corpsman.
Can I search this asshole? Oops, sorry guys. Oh, here's some more other dweebs. You all were bad.
You look like an authority figure.
You gotta get me killed. Oh, Thanos balls and butt.
Jeez.
Oh man, we shot him up there somewhere. Tickle your armpits. Ha ha ha. Good times.
Well, these guys weren't in charge.
Thanos really needed to join a football team. That's what he needed to do.
Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kinda looks like my landing.
Nah, we landed much better than that. Oh, this camera. I'm sorry to complain about it. It doesn't rotate at all. I'm just gonna air hump over here. Woo! That must be the dweeb right there.
Was this damaged in the fight, or is it supposed to look like this?
Oh, rude! Maybe these people worked very hard on whatever that square thing is.
Bingo! I need you.
Got it.
I know it's an L.
This is where you landed.
Can I just walk off here? Alright, let's override this panel.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Surprise!
Why should I be surprised?
Booyah! Now they're all dead.
Yes, that was surprising. This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species, strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. I'm almost done tinkering. Promise.
Okay, hang on. It still isn't working?
It ain't breakfast, Pete. Can't just whip up tyrant-killing weapon in 10 minutes. Trust me, it'll work.
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
You broke it, lady.
No big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
I am Groot.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Ah, why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple.
More than I could chew? Ha! Yeah, you put something in this mouth, and I'm gonna chew it. I'm gonna chew it so hard that you...
Peter, stop.
There. Good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
You think he tells ladies that, about chewing it so hard?
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Thanos is done terrorizing the innocent people of this galaxy. It's time for payback.
Yes. Revenge.
Always a noble pursuit.
You think he ever sees himself in the mirror with red eyes and, like, freaks himself out? You forget you got your mask on?
Stop whatever your mouth is doing.
That's what your mom said. Ha ha. Wait, what?
No, 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 please.
Your suffering is ended.
Oh, that was nice of him. Now he's not suffering anymore.
At last.
Doing a little shopping, Thanos. Oh, he looks so happy.
Yes.
Thanks for the bits, Foxy.
Thanos! We're here to take you down.
So were the Nova Corps. But as you can see, Guardians, now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Call it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Oh, can't we talk about this? You know, discuss your feelings. Figure out why you're so angry.
Oh, we friended
him. You speak
him.
Like a petulant child.
Oh,
show me how you die.
Show how I hug. We know you got feelings too, Thanos.
Give me a few more seconds!
You don't have any more.
My turn.
It does nothing. Come back, Eccentric.
My wife and daughter.
Oops, that was control.
Pitiful. You always were the ungrateful one.
You're right. Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
You're gonna ruin the ruins even more.
Hey, look! I'm a distraction!
Oh, now he's mad.
Rocket!
I know!
Gun!
I know!
You took everything from me.
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose.
Porpoises? What about a dolphin? I want a dolphin daddy.
Thanos!
Thanks for the subscription! Oh, shitballs, Slayer. Thank you. Guns out! Paw Patrol. Oh, my face.
Guys,
come on, Rocket.
It's done. It's ready. Then use it.
No weapon can kill me, Vermin.
Come on. Clear shot.
Hey, Poseidon, how you doing? Thanks again, Slayer 2, for the sub.
Gotcha.
That ain't good.
I am Groot!
Bam.
I am Groot!
Oh, thanks, Slayer. I appreciate the compliment, too.
What is this mechanical nonsense? Why are there three triggers? Peter!
Oh, my face. I hit the button. Uh-oh.
I'm ending this!
Isn't he a sweetheart? Thanos, I can see up your skirt, kinda. You might want to get some
you
pants.
You have failed. The Guardians of the Galaxy. You cannot even guard yourselves. The galaxy is mine. Smile, son of a...
Well, that was exciting. Showed up too late to help this dude. What's up, nerd? I'm gonna get his forge trinket now. He was made of banana sauce the whole time. I knew it.
No way.
I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead.
Believe it, man! We rocked! Woo-hoo!
You don't need to take a pulse to just kick a guy. Victory tea bags, is that what you're saying? Oh, we get his little trinket. Can we put that on our ship?
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
Dead yet!
Stop it, both of you! Enough!
Come on, it's just your dad. Whatever. Don't be a prude. Come on, we're having fun kicking the body.
The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more.
I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
We rock out? Maybe we can sell it to Benicio del Toro?
What I want!
Is it dangerous to drink out of that? Or was it just a nice cup the whole time? Bottoms up.
Ooh, boy. Only top shelf booze for the man who killed Thanos. I've got some thousand-year-old Centaurian ale. Been saving it for a day like this.
Hey, drinks all around.
Come and light up, Dick Spender.
Thanos the hood ornament?
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Good game, lady.
I believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
What is this, woman? It's not emotion time.
Me too.
You think we would have been friends?
For better or for worse.
Whatever.
You have to
get admit, drunk.
We aren't the most likely group of friends.
See, Rocket's having fun. Groot's having fun. They're not being like, let's talk about friendships.
Things, we might just end up driving each other crazy.
Oh, no.
I mean, with Drax and Rocket.
Are you kidding? We already drive each other crazy.
Rocket's the best. I agree.
Okay, yes. But you found a way to make us work together. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
Tell me that's not the premise of the game. Internal, I'm just not happy with Rocket today. We better be doing cool Star-Lord shit. Nobody likes you, bartender. Good times.
Watch as I consume this toxic liquid.
Chug that liquid, whatever that is.
Yes, I feel nothing.
Wow, that didn't affect you.
Allow me to explain. I feel nothing. What a feeling to not be feeling. This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment.
Remember when Thanos threw you like a bitch?
This arrival is satisfactory.
They'd be proud of you, Drax. Thanos can't hurt anyone else's family. And that is because of you.
I can find solace in that statement. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see you pulling the trigger.
My hands are too strong.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family. That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter. Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
Doesn't make sense to cut his head off,
yes,
at least.
Yes, yes, this is the gun that blew up.
Thanos is, that is.
But no, you can't do shots on him. Okay, maybe just one.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell you're impressed by my technological virility.
You know, I couldn't have said it better myself. My good pal Rocket here, his gun wrecked Thanos.
The applause feels good. You know? Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note. We've been at this hero business nonstop for a while now. I should just retire and live off all the fame and free booze.
Yeah!
Woohoo! Yeah!
When did you become moody?
As they say, absence makes the heart grow bigger.
The party just started. You're already talking about bailing?
I just need some time where I ain't almost dying every day. I ain't good for my health. I mean, look at all we accomplished. Thanos is dead. The galaxy is guarded. Our job's done. Maybe it's time we go our separate ways. Hey, drink maker! I got two hands and one of them's empty.
Why did my group all become moody teenage girls all of a sudden?
I am Groot.
Don't be moody, Groot. I'm not putting up with that.
I'm gonna need your help, Groot. We can't let Rocket leave the Guardians.
I am Groot.
working out of a galactic super weapon, I see. Bombed. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
He shoots his own face off with it.
Hey, Gamora. Quit being a loner up there. You know we killed Thanos. And we're heroes. What are you doing all by yourself?
I've got a lot on my mind. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
She's realizing Christmas is gonna suck because Thanos isn't gonna get her presents anymore.
You're
out of my way, nerd.
Human. How dare you?
Whoa, man. Don't make this a race thing, okay? Humans are people just like everyone else.
So you say, Star-Lord.
Has everybody been drinking the mood alcohol?
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try. Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family.
See, no Christmas presents.
I can't make sense of it.
He was a terrible father.
He was the only father I've ever really known. I keep thinking about Nebula.
Don't worry, I'll be your daddy, baby.
I called her that. We both called Thanos father.
Oh, no.
He used to force us to fight to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
That is messed up.
Yeah, it is. But Nebula believed it was normal to fight and kill for what you want. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
No matter how you feel, just remember this. You did the right thing. That'll get you through.
You... You're making more sense than normal, Peter. Or perhaps the drinks are kicking in. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us.
That was Thanos' experimental phase.
You don't know Nebula.
With Dr. Manhattan.
Imagine me, but
Blue Wiener Patrol.
And enhanced with cybernetics.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Gamora, I really quit listening. We're supposed to be celebrating
Maybe
here.
You're right. I'll try to call her. After a few more of these.
New rule of Guardians, don't talk about your emotional bullshit after a victory.
Two.
Love y'all.
Family. Huh?
Two. Family.
So, always a good idea to get hammered and call people you don't talk to anymore.
Chuck's doing a toast without us. I thought we were a team.
To what are we toasting?
I built the gun who killed the baddie. The toast is mine. It says so in the rule book.
Like I was saying, to family.
Weirdest looking one in the galaxy.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged.
I am Groot.
To friendship? How boring.
Very well, to dead friends then.
Ah, let's just drink already.
Well, I like the let's just drink already. That's like me.
Nice work, Peter.
Let's toast drinking. To drinking. And all the bad decisions that come with it. Nice boots, dude.
Hey. There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Oh, I gotta hear more about your stupid family. I mean, hi.
We got a big, big problem.
Okay.
Did you call your sister? She's coming over. We didn't prepare anything yet.
It was not my fault.
I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Uh-oh.
Pete's gonna love my solution. You know I always got genius ideas, right? You need a plan, you go to Rocket. That's the deal.
Yeah, whatever it is, I'm sure it's brilliant.
Why, thank you. It certainly is. We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
Yeah. I am.
We do have the body!
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse?
That's a horrible idea if we sell it
How
at MPs.
How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy. The collector. He loves buying exotic crap for his museum. So Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body.
Okay, well that is very weird.
You got this purple freak laying dead in front of you, a tree puking his guts out in your toilet, and this is the weird thing? Look around you! Weird is the new normal!
Or, we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy. They have thousands of
I wasn't listening to her.
This could get us on their good side.
Hey, we're not exactly saints ourselves, Gamora. I'm not judging.
There's a difference between us and the Collector.
Yeah, we're broke. And the only way to get unbroke is by selling Thanos to him.
Guys, we just killed the biggest, baddest criminal in history. We shouldn't turn right around and become one ourselves.
Hey, we got a future get out of jail
is the right thing
card
to do.
With Nova Corps.
You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
As if you're so high and mighty, green lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand. You do whatever the hell you want, whenever you want.
That is an accurate and completely acceptable judgment.
I'm staying out of
it. It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
Yeah, Gamora notices everything. When I say something, when I don't say something. So, what do? Do we sell Thanos to the Collector? Or do we try to, I can go to my room. See you, nerds. Give him to Nova Corps. Oh, I love the You Are Awesome 80s type poster. Oh, it's Mom's.
Hey, Mom. Ah, missed that view.
Did Bob Ross paint that? How do they not have, like, the music you can interact with in here? See, I like that idea. Selling bits one way and the other. That way nobody puts them back together.
I always knew I'd make headlines someday. Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant.
Why didn't they show the news report? Way to spend some money, Telltale Games. Obviously, you didn't spend it on your employees.
Had this bag since I was a kid. Used to hold candy. Now it holds... Well, now it holds alien candy.
Candy.
Yummy, 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 I got love in my tummy.
You, doing all right after last night?
The rodent tried to deny me my victory. But you, my true and noble friend, Peter Quill, stood with me. I believe Hovat and Chimeria can rest peacefully now.
That's awesome. I'm more interested in the fact of your Bootloose poster you have. Is that the shitty Footloose knockoff? Yeah, tell me about... Are you eating your feelings? Can I have some? Not feelings,
so,
but food.
Eating your feelings, I see.
With Thanos defeated, there is a void inside of me that only these rations can fill.
I really need to figure out what to do with Thanos.
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole. That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
You know, I've never asked. Hovat and Chimeria. What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I, myself, aspire to possess. Ask me no more of them, Peter.
This is like...
I do not always wish to remember their faces.
That's sad,
all right,
man.
Gotta run, Drax. Stay cool.
Are those like
my
space...
My body temperature is always 125.9 degrees.
Are those like space Girl Scout cookies? I'm back in just a second. I gotta move my laundry along. We'll do some more of this. I'll leave you with that amazing boot loose poster on the left that you can enjoy. And enjoy watching Drax eat some food. Eat it for me, big guy. Space Oreos. Nice thing about Drax is he doesn't care if I just stand there and watch him eat. You don't get creeped out by that. There's the stereo system.
Man, is everything on this ship broken?
All right, maybe Telltale's was being cheap. They're like, we can pay for like two songs that are in the movies. So his cassette system's busted.
Well, that's not good.
They should at least got like super cheap knockoffs.
Who did? You did. And about to be someone else's problem.
You think the collector is going to sex him up if we can sell him to him?
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta use the one on the bridge.
You're going to take a beating if you sass me anymore. I'm just kidding, Rocket. I like you.
Peter Quill, legendary Star-Lord. So what's up, my main man?
How you holding up, buddy?
Yeah, my liver's trying to shake me from the inside out. I've never had so many free drinks in my life. Living in a post-Thanos world, on the other hand, maybe it won't be so bad. Some time off would be a welcome change.
Pretty badass gear shifter.
So, what's the deal with this collector guy?
Might come as a surprise, but the collector collects stuff for his collection.
Oh!
When he's not running the underworld, that is. He pays tip-top dollar, which is way better than anything the Nova Corps can do for us.
You still messing with that thing?
Nope, dismantling. Gonna use the parts to fix the engine.
Really?
Yeah, well, I stole parts from the engine to make it, so I'm just putting them back. I said I'm putting them back!
Why do you hate the Nova Corps so much?
Those NC jerkwads locked me and Groot up at least a dozen times for bounty hunting, weapons dealing, you know, innocent stuff like that. Hey, come on, a guy's gotta make an honest living, am I right?
Seems like political crimes.
So, you made up your mind. You're really leaving, then?
Look, man, 2 days ago I was getting shot at. Last night I was getting shots. Know what I mean? We're famous. I gotta take advantage. Step one, sell Thanos. Step two, fling money into air.
I should get back to it.
Oh, and don't be an idiot. Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the collector.
But then you're going to leave us Rocket? Maybe I should just give the body to Nova Corps to force Rocket to stay my friend. It's the only way to have friends.
Groot? Buddy?
I am Groot.
I thought he was shitting at first.
Oh, pull yourself together, man. Listen, you make a mess in there, you're cleaning it up.
I am Groot.
Is there gonna be like sap everywhere in there? Can we make some maple syrup? Yeah, I think it would make sense to have an auction. Thanos' hand. What do I get for Thanos' hand?
It's just you and me now, Nebula.
Uh-oh.
We should, I don't know, catch up?
About what, Gamora? How you killed our father?
He left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Way to spend some money on animation there, Telltale, for the character. Awkward. That's the terminal I watch my porn on.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. I don't want to let him ruin my mood. Last night was actually fun. Maybe too much fun. So, something on your mind?
Why are you so complaining all the time in this game?
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
If by talking to you mean being yelled at. Even though she's pissed, it feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
I do have all the answers, you know. Endless wisdom just flows out of me.
Okay, let's not overdo it.
So, you still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue. I may have been too harsh with him. He's so infuriating.
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I don't really like to talk about it, but I was an assassin for Thanos. I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants. Innocents. Didn't matter. If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me.
No, that was me.
But the Nova Corps, they turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians. Being with you guys, making the galaxy safer, it's my chance to make up for what I did.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
This lady is like,
some advice for you.
Oh, shut up.
Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
She all, like, spews out her life story and all the bad things. He's just like, yeah, I gotta go, whatever. I think Eccentric's onto it. We need a weekend at Bernie's it. We need to put him on a bunch of strings, go up to planets and be like, I'm Thanos, better give me some money. Then we don't have to sell the body at all, and we can get money from everybody, because they're all going to be scared of Thanos. We can go back to the bar, pull him up in strings, you better not make him pay the bar tab, or I'll Thanos you. Oh god, I'm sorry, Thanos, you're really alive. Problem solved. We've got a money-making machine in the bag. You just gotta have vision. I'm sure Rocket can hook up something to move him around. Where is Mary fucking Poppins in my codex? Yo! Hey, boy, I've been hearing all sorts of craziness around the name Peter Quill lately. People saying, you freaking killed Thanos. I don't believe it. I'm Mary fucking Poppins, y'all. And then, Bar Bojinks right here. Look, Peter, I know you're regular here. Oh, it's the bartender. Maybe too regular for your health, but you and your team bought an absurd amount. Oh, I can't read that email. Quill, how's it going? It's from Rocket. Have a good day. I'm real happy you're cranking around and checking your messages instead of calling the collector. Hey, Howard the Duck. Hey, Peter, either something went wrong with Rocket's credit transfer, or that fleabag pal of yours still hasn't paid out the scratch he owes me from Poker Night. Every duck has his limits. Wait, were they in Telltale's Poker Nights game, Howard and them? You tell him I'm not playing with you guys again until he coughs off what he owes already. Howard, P.S., you guys drinking next week? Feathers crossed, I'll be able to get off-world for a few days. Say hey to group for me. Isn't Kevin Smith doing something with Howard the Duck? Like an animated show? Universal Church of Truth, Nova, whatever. Cosmo... So, do we call the Collector or NovaCore? I think the smart thing to do would be call NovaCore, but I think the fun thing to do would be do what Rocket wants.
How bad could the Collector be?
Greetings, I'm Vili, the Collector's representative.
I heard you guys might be in the market for the biggest threat the galaxy has ever known.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen. So long as the body's in museum-quality condition, of course. Such as no signs of advanced decomposition, excessive damage to the face or skeleton.
Well, it might have a slight hole in it.
Huh. We will have to see about that. Send me your coordinates and I'll be there shortly with some associates to examine the specimen personally.
Associates?
Just make sure the body is there.
It's in mint condition.
Are you serious?
Oh no, she's gonna talk
Dealing
some more.
Dealing with the Collector? That's a dangerous path we're going down. And I have a feeling it's not going to end well. It rarely does with creeps like him.
Ah, you worry too much. Look, it's gonna be 100% A-OK.
This is the moment we lose her.
So.
I'm sick of her complaining.
This side of the argument, Gamora. Money. Money.
Rocket's got you there, girl.
These people do not mess around, Peter. When they see the hole in that body...
Don't worry, Gamora. Listen, I'll throw in that relic. Okay, it'll help sweeten the deal.
Hey, that's a great idea. And we can get even more units.
No, don't sell the relic. Don't be an idiot. Like, sell the body seems like a bad enough idea. But don't sell the thing Thanos wanted.
Oh, come on. Where did I put that thing?
At least keep it as a cool cup. Ooh, let's play baseball.
Found you.
No, that bag is for candy.
Peter!
I'm gonna kill him.
Ugh.
She broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every
problem. Can I sell that kid's body to the collector?
Listen to me.
But it's okay for him to just break my stuff.
Of course not.
I imagine he's learned his lesson, though.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off, too.
You should beat him, too, Mom.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad.
Especially not someone who's three grades above you.
I mean, that kid practically shaves.
What? I could have taken him.
Don't get cocky, kid. I'm thinking, from the look of things, he took you.
Have you met my dad? I'm a badass mom. Hey, champ, Steve.
I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
I'm not apologizing to him. That guy was an a-hole.
Peter! Language!
I only said A, Mom. Come on.
Uh-huh. You and I both know what that letter means.
Ass.
You're making it real hard to see your side of this. When you act this way, it's like you're only thinking of yourself. What we need is a little perspective.
We could have thrown his body over here, Mom. No one would have seen that shithead again. Loud go.
Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are.
Thanks, Mom. Beautiful. You're right. It's the grand scheme of things that other kid doesn't matter. I'm gonna murder him.
These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you.
Don't worry about me, Mom.
I'll never stop worrying about you. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone.
Then you're not gonna be able to worry anymore.
Don't want you to be alone.
His mom's got cancer, if I remember correctly in the story.
Fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I'll use both, Mom. I'll be like, hey, douchebag, and then I'll punch him. Thanks for the help, Mom.
I can't promise that. I don't know what's gonna happen next time.
Well, try. For me.
Oh, I didn't put a tape in. That's why it didn't work. I'm stupid, Mom. You didn't break it after all.
You fixed it. Hell.
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey. Oh, great song.
This is the only song Telltale paid for.
Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
Telltale's got the stream option, like, turn this music off so you can stream it. There's one song you paid for.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey!
I thought it was,
Hey! Hello?
Don't touch my fleshlight.
Losing it or something? This thing ain't a person, you know.
That was incredibly weird.
Care to elaborate? Come on, what just happened?
I'm not really sure.
You've been standing here for hours talking to this thing.
Hours?
Yeah. The collector's guys are waiting for us. Don't tell me you forgot.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, you okay to go out there? You look like you just seen a ghost. I can't have you going out there all crazy-eyed.
You think Thanos just wanted to relive his high school days?
You're acting
back when I was a quarterback at Galactic University.
I think I did, actually. I mean, I...
You saw a ghost, right? Maybe you are losing it.
When I grabbed the relic, I I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Isn't she dead?
I know she is. I just... somehow it didn't feel that way.
Sounds like I'm not the only one who needs a break. Come on, we shouldn't keep him waiting. You still want to sell this thing, or...
We are not selling it.
Fine,
nah, we're
sure.
Keeping it. It's like Limonex.
All right. Showtime. Let's go.
It's definitely future Gleamanex. This is like when you sell something on Craigslist and you're waiting for someone you don't know.
I can mutter opinions into my breath, too.
Oh, I must admit, I'm surprised you contacted us. I know your Nova Corps connections would disapprove of this decision. They've been trying to shut down our operation for years. Something about the legality of capturing and detaining specimens against their will. But being displayed in our museum, that is a status of high honor.
I didn't do it for you. I did it for the cold hard units.
Oh, we never inquire as to the motivations of our clients.
With my cold hard units,
because they
baby.
Are often illegal.
Play nice, Gamora.
Show him to me. What? When you mentioned the hole, I imagined bullet-sized. Not that I could fly a spaceship through it.
I barely notice it.
This is completely unacceptable. I can't bring Thanos' body to the Collector with a giant hole in it.
Why? Are there a bunch of other good Thanoses?
And then he will send people after you. My employer requires all his specimens to be in pristine condition. Not broken, burned, or missing half a torso.
What are you talking about? That's the best part.
I really cannot see how...
Look, that is the wound that killed Thanos. People are gonna want to see it.
You know who wouldn't have worried about this issue? Huh. The Nova Corps.
You know who should shut up?
Here's the new deal, Star-Lord. I'm taking the man title. Given the condition of his body, the Collector himself will need to personally appraise it. Only then will he authorize payment. If you wish to be compensated, you will agree to these terms.
Yeah. That's not how we do business. So, the price for Thanos' body just went up.
How dare you. The Collector will not stand for this.
But will he sit for it?
A little more.
Okay, fine. We'll take the body as is. Pay him. You aren't the pushovers we suspected you to be.
Is he?
The Collector respects that. We consider this an investment in a very profitable future.
Yoink!
She didn't see it, so she don't care. Hey, you want to buy her? She complains a lot. I mean, she don't ever complain.
And that is how you make money.
You, PQ, are my personal hero.
Up top.
Woot woot. Oh, you're unhappy again.
Peter Quill.
Uh-oh.
Well, if it isn't the racist...
We must finish what we started. I cannot delay any longer. My leader demands it.
I am Groot?
Don't know what the hell he's blabbing on about.
Do not ignore us.
Us? You have something I desire.
Oh, she's hot. You're horny. Don't break my ship, lady.
The Eternity Forge.
Nah, that's my cup. Get your own damn cup.
And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
Sorry, Jinzar. Nobody gets my cup. Unless you can spell the secret
she
words, I cup.
I know you dated some crazies, but this is a whole nother level.
Why? You interested, Rocket?
No! Maybe! I don't know! Let's see how this pans out!
Both of you, shut up and start fighting back!
I don't know, I like crazy ladies, what can I say?
I'll protect the money! Rocket!
Retrieve the relic.
Uh-oh, it's the Michigan State Spartans! Doing Groot, you're just running back and forth yelling your name. I could do that. I am Star-Lord.
How do you like that?
Oh, no. Hey. My butt. He's doing my butt. That's what he's trying to do. That's what I'm worried about. Oh, that ain't good. Suck wall, nerd. My cup! I gotta trip, y'all. See you later. I gotta get high. See, the whole reason he wants to go back in time is not because he loves his mom, though he does love his mom, is he wants to remember that memory of beating up that other kid. That kid was such a shitlord. I'm going to go beat him up again. I love this thing.
That's
no.
Fine.
You ugly bitch.
No. No, hey. Hey.
No, my ship. You cunt. Your name is Starcunt, and that's not a good thing.
We have what we came for.
Stop!
Man, I got high with that cub.
Rocket, we need the ship.
Engines are down. It's gonna take a minute.
We can't wait. They're getting away.
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I kill Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
The size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we're there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood from the inside.
Gamora, you're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
Look, Drax, I love you. I'd like to take you with me, but Gamora trained with Thanos. She complains a lot, but, like, I think she can pull her own weight. See you, nerds. I'm Mary fucking Poppins, y'all.
Peter!
Look out for the QuickTime events. Oh, shit, QuickTime events!
Peter, Gamora. Kind of busy, Rocket. You need to know this. That ship you're heading towards, it's Kree. Commanded by someone named Hala the Accuser.
Kree? But their planet was destroyed. I thought they were extinct.
You ain't wrong. That ship, those people, shouldn't exist.
Well, I'm looking right at it.
Whee!
Whee! Oh, that was a little close. This could have been so cool as, like, an open-world game.
Right behind you.
Gamora!
God damn it, woman! There's a reason I kicked you. You gotta be better than that.
Thanks.
Anytime.
She's like, nobody's gonna know we're here if I go with you. Yeah, because you can't get in on yourself.
Looks clear. Let's get moving.
Too bad they don't have a Star Citizen version of this.
It would be nice if you'd fill me in here. Yesterday, that relic was nothing to you. I mean, you drank out of it. Now you're blindly chasing it into a Kree warship? What aren't you telling me? I don't understand.
Back on the Milano, it showed me something. A vision.
Back on Alyssa Milano.
I was back home, and it felt so real. My mom told me to come find her.
You saw your dead mom in a dream? We don't know what this thing is. It could be affecting you.
I don't know. It made me happy. I missed that time in my life.
I get that, but something about this doesn't sit right with me.
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
Alright, Peter.
It's just space heroin. Chill, lady. I just want some space H, alright? I'm starting to regret not taking the other guy.
Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, don't stick your roots in that.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
Haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
This ship looks like garbage.
Huh? What the hell? Those are pictures of...
Uh-oh, we got a stalker. Why'd you do this, Gamora? Why'd you hit that button that activated this?
Whoa.
This is more tomb than warship.
Fuck, that means we're in the middle of Fallout 4. Get us out of here!
Don't let your guard down, Gamora. There's gotta be some Kree still alive.
Yeah, we did see them on Nowhere. So where are they? Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
100% of stasis pods online. Ship performing at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks. The bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
I think I murdered his friends accidentally.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect.
I'm Monopoly. See, it's a game thing. You get it. Shut up, Gamora.
Lead the way.
Check out my ladder skills, bitch.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Oh, I got gas in here, though. Oh. That was probably you.
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Wasn't me up here. I mean, wait.
Your weapons. We must find them. They cannot be far.
It was probably Gamora. She would do a thing like that. Star-Lord's wouldn't leave them alone.
Did you hear that?
And then they fell into a blade and were chopped up. Ah!
Worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon.
Maybe she's getting high. It'd be cool if she hadn't got high. Home.
The process can begin.
It's all our memories, so she beat up that kid too?
Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
Oh, she's a Jedi.
One more step and she dies.
I'm okay with that.
It would be easy to remove her head. Do not test me. I see you care little for your friends. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long.
I lost someone too. Someone I loved.
I am sorry. But this is much larger than a single life.
Wait, your name is Hala and you're a girl? Are you
Thanos
a Hala Batgirl?
Eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
I ain't no Hala Batgirl. No, do something.
You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree. Our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
Your people, they're all dead. That relic can't help them.
Hey, Don.
Not if the myths are true. You really do not know how this works, do you? The Forge requires a sacrifice. Would you kill someone to bring a loved one back? I see you find this question difficult. If the answer is not apparent to you, then you will never understand. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
That's not good.
No!
I was using those organs. Oh. Oh, now you do something, Gamora. Now you do something.
I ain't no Hala Batgirl. That lady's pretty big. That's a big lady.
You know what? I should have brought Drax. Those should be my last words. May that guilt forever lay on you, Gamora. Can I have the heroin cup now?
Hey Pete, I'm coming in. Hang tight for a nice.
Yeah, that's why Rocket's the best. See ya, big girl. I gotta go. Big girls do cry. Oh, when they hit the wall. Adios, nerds! I'm Starchild now.
Peter! Peter, I'm here. Oh, no.
It could have gone better.
You're bleeding out and still you make jokes.
Can't help it.
Rocket, we gotta go. Hala's ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
Stay with me, Peter.
Pete!
Vader! What happened? Are you...
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued him.
Groot.
A little help, guys? A little help, maybe?
Peter, no.
Please? Play Blue Oyster Cult. Play Don't Fear the Reaper. Telltale's like, nah, we can't afford that. GG, y'all. Episode 1 was the only one they made, apparently.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
Who the fuck are you? That was a fart he ripped as he was leaving. That wasn't even the door.
You know, your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over like this.
Oh, God.
Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just...
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go.
This is a horrible impression of the guy. I can't think of the actor's name. It's a horrible impression of him.
Because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Who are you?
The name's Yondu Udonta, Centaurian, leader of the Ravagers. Keeper.
It's Mary fucking Poppins is who it is.
Wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now... You can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands?
I do like fighting, mister.
Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing.
If I go with you, what's in it for me?
Not being alone. You'll be part of my crew.
It's like they hired someone off of Fiverr. Eh, can't spend too much. Why don't you get the real actor? He's a great guy. Nah.
So what's it gonna be?
All right, I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on, let me show you your new home.
What were they doing at Telltale? They spent all the money on the game licenses or doing crack? They're like, we can afford one song. Some of the voice actors in this have been decent, but...
What?
My mom's a zombie. It's a mombie. They show WASD, but W's the only one that works. If I press any of the other ones, nothing happens. They want to make it look like you have more options. Hey, thanks for the sub, Lauren. Oh, she better not yell at me for beating up that kid. That shit gonna get whacked.
Don't worry, my little Star Lord.
Oh! Mom, can we go beat up that kid again?
I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Mom. Is that really you?
You'll understand soon.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Right, I thought I did that when I was dying. I messaged you, Lauren, on Facebook. Hell yeah, let's play the one song Telltale paid for. It's the only song they paid for, y'all, but still pretty good. Yeah, that one song they paid for that you can mute if you stream. Oh, yeah. I'm showing the menu thing again after this. Wait, they have another one? Oh, my God. Maybe this is a preview of the song for the next episode? We get it almost every night. Oh, yeah, baby. When that moon gets big and bright, this is true Valentine's Day. I gotta show my Valentine for everyone. Oh, wait, the music's gonna quit, though. See, that gets you all romantic in the mood. You can see who's really supposed to be there, but... Happy Valentine's Day. Make some sweet love to yourself. We all helped Drax with revenge. Most people did, other than douchebags. You and 75.1% of people pushed Gamora to reconnect with Nebula. Dancing in the moonlight. The majority of people didn't try and sell Thanos to the Collector. Jar Jar's got that tongue. Ladies like it. I don't think anyone likes it. You and 16% refused to make a promise to your mama. We told our mom the truth. Look at these 83%, 84% of people lied to the mama. I ain't gonna punch nobody, mama. You bunch of bitches. We told mama the truth. She respects that. Fight kids, be cool. You and 85.4% chose to pick Miss Bitchy Gamora to go to holla back in girls' gym. You lied, Lauren. You lied to your mama. That's disrespect. Come on. Have some balls. Show some respect. Be like, no, mama, I punched that bitch again. Everybody here is got toughen you up. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose. They keep things alive. I'm just everybody saying, tell people the truth. In a nice way.
Same recording? Okay, so, yeah.
What? No, no. Can I get out of this? There's the setting for turning off music so it's stream safe. How do I skip the fucking preview? I have all the other episodes.
Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place...
Yeah, like, you knew it was going to go bad when you sell Thanos' body.
As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
Oh, no. It became one of those
you know what, buddy? Why don't I
fake documentaries from the 90 moments in a movie.
Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. We got paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
The collector has a brand new exhibit. Everyone's happy. Except Gamora, but she's never happy.
Except for who?
Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on this day. As soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind
of trouble.
It's like
they got a prospector from a movie.
Kree ain't folks you want to meet.
Hey, are you panning gold? Here, I'm panning gold.
I thought my reunion with
you can play. I can't think of the guy's name.
That she'd understand. I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me.
Yeah, Gamora complains a lot of this.
We're like the Beatles. I'm John.
I feel like
Paul,
they did a poor
Rocky's
job
Rainbow
with her
Jax
character in this game.
Groot, well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But
that's what they should do is put Uncle in this. Replace it with Uncle. Uncle, we're gonna attack by the Kree. Oh, I can't get to the gun, my lumbago. And that's what sucks. Like, in the movies, at least, like, I didn't read the comic books, but in the movies, the character and the lady they have play her did an awesome job. She wasn't this little, like, complaining bitch all the time. She's, like, fucking badass, and she's kind of intelligent, where Star-Lord's kind of stupid. All right, I'm going to be back in a second. I'm going to get some more water, but since Lauren wanted to see Jar Jar again, let me top off my water and we'll do episode two. I don't know if any of you follow Lauren on Twitter, but what was that, months ago at her like folks' house? She took all the pictures and put pictures of Jeff Goldblum, like all the family pictures. She like took out the pictures, or maybe she didn't put out the pictures, take them out, but she put Jeff Goldblum ones on. Like, it might still be on her Twitter. You should share that link. It was hilarious. Like, different ones from, I think, like, one from Jurassic Park with his shirt off and stuff. It was just hilarious. Like, all around the house, all the family pictures she replaced with Jeff Goldblum ones. Aaron Haya! That's why I don't sing on Rocksmith streams. Previously on, prospecting man assumes responsibility for a child.
Smile, son of a...
Son of a what? I'll never know.
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note.
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right.
Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you. Come find me, Peter.
Yeah, then we got really high and saw our mom again. Hey, Lauren, you played this. Who did you take on the ship with you? Did you take Drax or Gamora? Can't believe you lied to your mom. Telltale's always like, the story, the choices you make are a little matter. No, I don't. Yeah, I took Gamora, too. She just complained.
No!
What is
no,
this
no,
dark
no, no.
sorcery?
Groot!
Back, foul demon!
Wow, my face!
Oh, jeez!
Yeah, I thought she'd be more useful there, too.
Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me!
Hey, easy! You mind not breaking my face?
I'm sorry, I panicked. How are you...
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This? This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you
expect? Check out my dance moves, bitch.
If he is really Peter Quill, he will know.
Oh, come on. Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop. Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
So your mom said, Drax.
Disturbing.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now? Huh? We cool?
No!
I am Groot.
He's right. The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Do you think I'll get superpowers? Heat vision? Invisibility? Ooh, maybe I'll be able to pass through walls.
If that's the case, then we're all doomed.
You don't want to take this seriously, then fine.
I am a god now!
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone's a Hala back, girl. We gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again.
Punch it, Chewie. I mean, Raccoony.
Everyone, hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy.
Yeah, that'll help.
Yeah. Ever nigh. It was the song for this one.
You just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
Oh yeah, baby. I'm gonna sex her up. We get it. Oh, get space fucked. Oh yeah.
Easy.
It's hard to feed my enemies.
Answer your question.
Not really.
I am.
Groot says he's gonna puke again.
Everybody here. Whoa. Is out of sight. She's trying to penetrate me. She's getting too in the mood. They keep things loose, they keep things alive.
Every border was dancing in the moonlight. I think we lost her. This Hala lady's relentless. Why'd she want this eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Okay. Now I might puke.
Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And
we get it, Drax.
Yeah, try Call of Duty, Drax. You'd love
now
it.
Now that will be a fair fight. One I would not lose.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions, but sometimes Drax shouldn't be allowed to speak.
Nah, army schmarmy. We could take them all on.
Yes. Five against thousands. Those odds are wonderful.
Ugh, you're so stupid.
Rocket is the best.
Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. We don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Damn it, Alyssa Milano, pick it up.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Episode 2, Guardians of the Galaxy.
Under pressure!
Where are we? I don't like being out in the open with Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Not creepy at all.
If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
This is why you never loan stuff to people. Haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages. Heard you got in bed with the Collector. Which is exactly why I can't trust you no more. Don't get me wrong. I'm proud of you for taking after me.
Next time I do a deal with the Collector, I'll find a way to cut you in. Units for days, dude.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Merry fucking Poppins,
make
y'all.
Delighted. Home?
Prospector Poppins.
I thought it was just you, Quill. Not all your little
playmates.
Man, he loves those Space Girl Scout cookies.
Hey, hey, no plants on the roof.
These guys are my family, Yondu.
Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now.
Her new name is Bitchface.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
Oh, yeah.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food. Mine.
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Rocket, we are guests inside Yondu's beautiful home. Please don't blow it and everyone inside of it to tiny little pieces.
This place is already a garbage heap. A little kaboom would do it good.
his face.
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut?
Yeah, it's a nice cup.
Fit it right in with my collection.
Oh, well, before you get too attached, you should know the Kree are after it. They're willing to kill for it, too.
Oh, I was just having a bit of fun. Because I'd rather have the Kree after your hide than mine. Let me see that thing.
Uh-oh. It seems to be in my memory now, too, with my mom. Driving on that mountain road.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy. For either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Why am I here again? I already saw this.
Maybe you didn't see all of it. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. And change everything.
I don't remember that. Hey, Ty, how you doing? How do you know about
Stop
Thanos,
it.
Mom?
Stop messing with my head!
I wish I could. But there's no other way. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here.
Mom, were you a hussy for aliens?
Peter, please?
Yeah, of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
It's my dad, Kurt
That's
Russell.
Good.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
It's easiest because of the belt. Remember when I belted to that kid, Mom? It was pretty cool.
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
Sinners.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
Dancing sinners in the sky.
I think that one is Canis Major. It's shaped like a dog.
You're shaped like a bitch, son. What? Mom!
You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger. But you could never have one.
Dance the moonlight.
Closest thing you were ever going to get was that constellation.
What?
You used to wish that dog sweet.
What? What? Mom, can I have a dog? No, it's too much money. Look at that star constellation. That's all we can afford. Look at that Canis Minor. That's all you can afford, son. Mom, I just want a cat working so we can have some. Nope, dog food's too much. We don't even need a cat box. It can poop in the backyard. Sorry. Go look at that constellation. That's all you're getting.
Dreams. Every single night.
Can we look at, what is it, Ursa Major? Can we get a bear mom?
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Now I can really go beat that kid back up.
Come find me, Peter.
Dancing in the moonlight. Awkward.
Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right?
Wait, Mary fucking Poppins, where were you in that if you saw it all? Were you hiding in a bush jerking off? Like, ah, oh, it's the mom. Why weren't you in the vision, but you saw the vision?
She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen
glyphs. It's the cup to rule them all.
It's ancient Kree. Stop eating already. God, I can't hear myself think.
Ugh, why does everything have to be Kree?
You did find it in a Kree temple.
Details, nah.
I don't think it's a coincidence, though. Thanos was after something.
Buy one, get one Kree.
An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated.
Sounds like a happy family reunion. You two can talk and, sharpen your knives. I don't know. I've never had a sister.
Nope. Sounds about right. I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Do you want him to leave you alone?
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
It is Sauron's cup. It's got like the elvish lettering on the side. One cup to rule them all.
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
My mom.
Yeah, exactly. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now. But maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-Moon, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affected you.
Rocket. I wish we could, but we need Nebula to translate the symbols on the relic. That's more important right now.
Yeah, more important to you. That's what you meant to say.
I didn't mean it like that.
Well, that's how it's coming out of your stupid mouth. Whatever. Find my own way to get there.
Rocket, help me out with this, boy. Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot.
It slipped.
I think Rocket just had a crush on Mario in a Tanuki outfit. He's like, I want that Nuki.
That'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
What was that poster with the animals on it? Camp Critter?
What the? That's my ship.
Rocket. He has the Eternity Forge.
Mind telling me what's going on?
Rocket wanted to go to Half-World to take care of something. I told him no. He doesn't do well with no.
You best get your people in order, Quill.
Peter, there's something you need to see.
Is it boobies? I hope it's boobies. I bet it's not boobies.
Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading towards the Collector's Museum on Nowhere. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
I'm missing the part where you see why this is more important than my wings back.
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way.
Look, Rocket is out there, all by himself with that relic. I gotta go after him.
Rocket will be fine. We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge.
But Rocket has the Eternity Forge, they said.
Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
I want my ship back, boy.
Oh, your ship can wait, Yondu. Nebula is dangerous.
I'm going to Half-World.
Good. The sooner I get my ship back, the better. You owe me that much.
First the Collector, now this. I wish for once you would listen to me.
I did listen to you. I'm sure maybe at some point about something. All the time. Rocket's cooler. I'm gonna check in with the Guardians.
We're going after Rocket.
This ain't a motion club. Plus, if we want that Forge thing, Rocket's got it. Uh-oh.
And this is what we call great timing.
She complains no matter what we do. The one in the movie is way fucking cooler.
Creatures of the night!
Rocket, I need my cup back. I want to get high with it.
Rocket!
I wish they'd make a proper Star Trek open world game. Have my cup, dude.
Rocket, let me help you.
Don't touch her!
I was trying to help, douche. Oh no, my fleshlight! That's not for you!
Rocket?
Oh no, we don't need to share a fleshlight. That's a no-no.
Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants. The only one who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you, my little friend.
Hmm.
rocket. You okay? I heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof.
Oh, great. Just wonderful. Nothing like getting random bits of metal shoved under your skin.
If I'd known you liked it so much, I'd have let you take my turn. So, did you get it?
You mean this?
Look back on her.
Wait, it's the right one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. Once that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
But like the rats of Nim.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried. Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan.
Me? I don't know what I'm doing. I can't do this without you.
You know more than you think, okay? Not more than me, but, you know, close. Catch!
Ah, shit!
Nice. You're making this look way too easy.
Could have given me more of a heads up.
Power source. Designed by yours truly. Okay. Moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
You didn't give me much warning, though. Ah!
Stupid piece of junk.
You know your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right? It's cute.
Loco. I didn't even know you could use a controller with this.
Oh, yeah? You're cute.
This is getting to furry territory. I'm a little worried.
I meant that as an insult.
I'm so offended.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
You ought to not tell me what to do. This time I'll do it.
Now, all I need is a display and we're in business.
Yoink.
Give me this, I want
Yoink. That's me trying to replace a vacuum tube the other night. Oh yeah, now we get free HBO on my wristwatch.
Yes, now we just sync it to the facilities network.
Watch Game of Thrones all night long, girl.
Keep having that dream.
Uh-oh.
Still?
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm, bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by.
I have to kill you now.
It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long.
We gotta focus, Lila. We have to get out of here, now.
You're right. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me. We'll find the river. I know it's gotta be out there.
I'm going wherever you're going, lady.
We'll find home somewhere. Hide it, quick!
Yeah! Fuck!
Subject 89P14. Still no progress. Begin prepping lethal injection.
Rocket? I can't.
You got claws, don't you? Well, that idiot thinks we're nothing but a bunch of animals. So let's show him how right he can be.
You ought to do something about it.
Rocket,
No!
Lila!
Lila.
This happy memory is not very good. EEQ? See you, robo nerd. Come on, Rocket, wreck him. That robot only had one day till retirement. It was kind of sad, though. Those robots were in love, too, so everything's sad.
We gotta move. What are you doing? Come on.
Don't be a wuss. Let's go.
Lethal injection.
No.
Thought maybe I'd make it. Slower than I thought.
Are you sure they got you? Maybe it's just a scratch or something.
I was there, Rocket. I know what it is.
There you are. Yeah. Kill them.
I'll create a distraction. Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. I might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right? You go, Rocket. They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No, no, you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please, don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket.
Oh, there's a big red override button, apparently.
Go! You need to get out! Now!
Who installed the very slow closing
I'm
doors?
Not asking you again!
Come on!
Nobody tells me what to do.
Rocket,
America.
Please.
I've got you.
Suck it, nerd. If we're not gonna make it, I'm gonna use you to jam the door open, lady. She's like, why did I buy the slow closing doors? Why didn't I go with the fast closing doors? It was $20 extra. I had to save the money. Things ought to not end like this.
No, no, Lila.
What just...
You had no right to see that. Those are my memories.
It's not like I did it on purpose, okay? You can't blame me for this.
That doesn't make it okay.
I never said it did.
It didn't even work. How could it not work?
Dude, it's just space heroin.
Come on.
I really wanted it to work too, Rocket.
You got to come back. She's the one who's still... Just take it. I'm sorry I dragged you out here.
Hey, I've been supportive of Rocket. I helped him out. I was gonna help her, him out and dig her. I carried the otter out even. I didn't leave her. Never leave a man behind. Hey, Rocket, you wanna beat the crap out of that scientist if he's still here? I'm all about beating the crap out of people.
Thanks. For, you know, showing up.
Anytime, Rocket. What are friends for?
You think Yondu's still mad, you know, about the ship?
I think it's best not to repeat what Yondu said when I gave him the keys back. He'll get over it.
No. Come on. Please don't do this. I gotta go.
Good. You're back. Looks like Nebula's started tearing the Collector's Museum apart. Hopefully we can still catch her.
I thought everyone was like, be scared of the Collector. He's a big bad dude. Is that Chinese on here? That sounds good. Can I get my magic cut back? Ooh, baseball.
It's funny how alien all my Earth junk starts to look after a while.
Nah, baseball always looks cool. They finally fixed the tape deck?
Oh, yes! Rocket must have got it working again.
Telltale was like, well, we sold the second one, we can put music in the game.
Mom would have loved to see the stars from up here.
She would have told me about how I can't have a dog. I can just look at fucking stars. Thanks, Mom. Whoa. Is this your god in here? Can I visit him?
What's all this?
None of your business. Don't make me regret letting you in here.
Is this where you keep your dildo?
I told you that was none of your business.
But I was...
Oops.
Get out.
Who has been eating all this candy?
That should be for me. Well, so much for talking to Gamora. She's mad we're looking at her dildo box. Mm-hmm.
Only present I ever got from Yondu. Found it on a stolen freighter covered in garbage. Said it reminded him of me.
Yeah, he probably had to leave because he had to go help raise a couple of English kids. Because he's
Rocket
Mary
wouldn't
Poppins.
Let me put these in the common area.
Whoa. There's some things I missed in there.
Seriously, this stuff's everywhere.
He's Mary Poppins, y'all. He's probably in England, right? Oh, except for, I know what happens in the second movie. Honestly, this makes me want to play Star Citizen. So many Mary Poppins. Sometimes I get stuck in plane jets. Hey, Groot, what are you doing?
Hey, Groot.
I am Groot.
Yeah.
You think Rocket's gonna be okay? I'm worried about him.
I am Groot.
Well, this has been a lively and fascinating conversation.
I am Groot.
Yeah, Mary Poppins is pretty cool. She can have, like, tea on the ceiling. She has tea wherever the fuck she wants. Everyone else is like, oh, you have to have tea this way. Mary Poppins is like, I'm gonna go jump in get high with kids.
You open your home to a bunch of misfits, and what do you get? Slobs. Peter, that's what you get.
That's got one of the saddest songs too of any Disney movie about the lady and the birds. Wait, where the fuck did I go? This way? Walking around in Telltale Games is just awful.
Wait. Shouldn't these parts be in the ship or something? It's okay to miss her, you know. Come on, Rocket. It'll help you to talk about it. You've been keeping this to yourself for years.
Worked out fine so far.
I'll leave you alone.
Hey, it's a motion club, Rocket. We talk about these things nowadays. What else are you working on, dude?
What happened after you escaped that lab?
I'd never been off world before. Never been anywhere before. I just got lost in everything the galaxy had to offer. Yeah, you know, after being in a cage all my life, I can still remember how big it felt. How empty.
Thanks for the talk.
Man, I love the effect of the music in the background. They need to add that Star Citizen. Though I have a feeling if I'm flying around with Lauren, it's all going to be Michael Jackson or that glamorous song. I'll be like, well, I'm trying to be space cool. The best ship is the friendship.
Look, I lost someone too, Rocket. Okay, I do know what you're going through.
That doesn't make you an authority on other people's pain. You don't know anything about what I went through.
I'm just trying to be a motion club with you, man.
Thanks for the talk.
Uh-huh.
That last two part is how guys usually talk. You want to talk? Nope. Thanks for the talk. That was a good talk. Hi, Groot. Free didn't call. I'll admit, I got a little worried after we killed Thanos in the first episode that everything was going to be a motion club.
Carbon emissions are good. Engines are all running smooth. Some funky red light is blinking. Meh, that's probably fine.
What about methane emissions? Hey, Drax, what's up, my main man?
Drax, you doing all right?
When Thanos was alive, I was a warrior with a singular purpose. But now, I am useless. The others have made that very obvious to me. Maybe I should have seen it sooner. I was ordered to stay here while you and Gamora fought Hala.
Oh, don't say that. I still want you around, Drax.
Thank you, Quill. I hope I do not squander your companionship. Clearly my skills, they are no longer as helpful as I had hoped.
You should try talking to the others. You know, maybe they can teach you something new, help you find a new purpose.
Who would you suggest?
Not Gamora. Know. He's always talking.
I do not think any of them would want to.
Take some lessons from Groot. He's always so calm. You know, you could use a little of that. And he always knows where he's most needed.
I don't know how you can tell all that from a tree, but you are right.
I should get going.
Man, I want to watch him and Groot
Star-Lord,
talk for hours.
You still seem troubled by the visions of your mother. I am here to comfort you about such matters.
I just don't know what they mean. But I want to find out, more than anything.
If I had visions of my family, there is little I would not do to discover the truth.
Thanks for checking in on me, Drax.
We are friends. I believe that is what friends do.
You got that right.
Yeah, you're pretty badass, Drax. Thanks for the help, man. Don't change the music. Where's Gamora? She should be complaining somewhere.
Thank you.
PD ain't too pleased with the mess you and your crew left over my safe house. Dead leaves and fur everywhere. You know my Ravagers got allergies. They're particular, too. This is the final time I can stick my craw out for you. Tell Gamundo I'm very available. Mary Poppins. That's the lady that works for the collector. We thank you for your recent cooperation. Whatever. Howard's back. Woz! Star-Lord, you and Rocket have been returning my calls. Or haven't been. What's the matter? Beverly says I need to expand my social outlets because I'm driving her batty. But nowhere ain't no place for a file to make friends. Let's go out for escargot so soon, capiche? How many fucking... Oh, those are old messages. Whatever. I can call Novacore? Oh, yeah, I did talk to her. I made her mad because I was looking in the dildo box. What's up, space nerds?
Novacore. Star-Lord? I'm afraid the Novacore has you blacklisted. A failure to cooperate, illegal disposal of a Class E volatile object.
What?
Look, we know you had Thanos' body. Now, I don't know what you did with it, and for your sake, I won't ask. Right? You're a little solid there. But you can expect no further help from the Novacore.
No, you guys made a promise to me at the very beginning that you would forgive me for a future crime. Like, at the very beginning, I negotiated that when they were like, oh, Thanos is, and we're scared, and I'm pooping myself. And I said, I'll help you for immunity against a future crime. And they're like, okay, you cocksuckers.
Collector's Museum, the collector is out at... Oh, Star-Lord?
Veely, listen. You need to lock up and get to safety.
I don't understand.
Secure Thanos' body. His daughter Nebula is headed to your location right now.
Yes, right away. Thank you.
Not quite sure if we should do that, but we did it. Wait, do I have to get out to get back in and drive? Be like, Nebula, leave him alone.
Hey, everybody to the bridge. We're going to the Collector's Museum to intercept Nebula.
Warp Factor 5. You didn't do what? Look in the dildo box?
Nebula should be here by now. If we don't get her on the Milano, we won't be able to translate the Eternity Forge.
We have to talk her down. If this turns into a fight, it's gonna get ugly.
No!
How do I find Peter Quill?
I'm here.
I don't...
That's what all the ladies ask.
Nebula, let her go. You don't need to do this. You thought you could take Thanos from me. What have you done with him, Nebula?
Your warning came too late. Thanos is safe now. I cannot say the same for you!
Oh, shit! Oh, no, you don't! Oh! Uh-oh, this is not good. She's a Jedi. Poke! Ow, my gun! Oh, I'm getting my ass kicked by a woman again. Nice thing about the slow quick time events is I can drink and play at the same time.
That's enough.
Well, he wasn't trained by Thanos like these two girls were. Cut him some slack. That probably's not good. You're gonna break the collector's thingy.
Here, catch.
I'm a Jedi! Ha! Take this, Darth Maul!
Oh, shit.
Oh, my balls! That seems really bad.
Careful, Peter!
Yes, careful, Peter!
Quit bossing me around, I'm out, man. Shifty! getting shifty with it.
Peter.
Oh man, your sister's hitting on me. I'm sorry.
You've gone soft, Gamora. You never used to care about casualties.
And you think this is a weakness? You still haven't learned anything.
Well, that's awkward. Ew.
A little help here? Get me out of this thing.
Oh, yeah, okay. Not good. Not good.
Peter!
Yeah, you're all probably gonna die. Those are the world's lamest mines. Oh, you broke her arm, dude. Hey, you want to join the Emotion Club?
Broken me, but I have Thanos. At least he will have the burial he deserves.
We are not beholden to him anymore, Nebula. Come with us. We can fix this animosity between us. We can be sisters again.
Let's start over, okay? We're not your enemies.
We don't have to be on opposite sides anymore.
Get her up.
I think her arm got stuck in that black thing, that, like, monolith thing. Sweet, I can give myself hand jobs with her arm. She won't even know. Not creepy at all. Uh oh, that lady's gonna judge me. I wasn't gonna do hand jobs. What do you mean?
Sorry about the mess.
She's like, oh no, you did it! Collector's gonna be mad.
That's the last of it. I don't like knowing Thanos' body is out there somewhere.
Oh, one thing at a time. We have to figure out how this relic works before we start worrying about the dead guy.
We're running a scan of her cybernetics, but it's taking some extra time. Just to be safe.
We need to get Nebula to help us decipher these symbols.
Just
no.
Watch yourself, Peter. She's not exactly happy.
Alright, this thing brings people back from the dead, if they're not dead too long. I think we need to cut Nebula's head off. I like her as a character and all, but if there's any chance that someone would use that to bring Thanos back, we better just cut everybody's head off that we're not... that we were just... that we don't trust.
It'd be here. Okay. She's definitely not happy to be here.
Good thing she's unarmed. Am I right?
Pretty good.
Rocket may be able to get her arm working again. We could use it as leverage.
Should I give him a hand?
Don't bother. We are going to dismantle this cyborg piece by piece.
Fear won't work on someone like Nebula. You'll just rile her up.
Good.
Not good. She was trained to slaughter thousands. She may hate you, but she does not fear you.
Hey, no need for violence here. We can barter with her. Nebula wants her arm back, so let's use that to our advantage.
I do not like this plan.
This plan will just cost us an arm, but no leg. I have to sex your sister, it's the only way.
Are you okay to go in there?
Frankly, no. I'm not okay. I wanted to reconnect with Nebula. You told me to reconnect with her, and then this happens. Maybe she'll come around someday, but I can't see her wanting to reconcile anytime soon.
Why don't you just talk her to death? The plan V, Andy. Pretty good. Don't look in the dildo box. It'll make your sister mad. I tried.
Here's the deal, Nebula. You've got a bit of a missing arm problem, and I've got a way to fix that. So, you interested in a trade?
I'm listening.
Thanos wanted this relic. And I know he had you learn how to read these glyphs.
That's the Eternity Forge.
You've heard of it?
How did you make those runes appear? I thought it didn't work.
I was, dead. The Forge resurrected me. These symbols appeared sometime after that.
So it works.
I need you to help me translate them.
That's not gonna happen. You think I'd so easily betray my father? We are not all so spineless.
I was serious about this.
Look, you help me with this one teensy tiny little thing, and I will let Rocket reattach your arm.
Don't you want more puns,
you
Foxy?
I have the intention of helping me. She wants to see me suffer. Killing our father wasn't enough for you. You have to rub it in my face, too. He raised you, Gamora. He loved you.
That was not love, Nebula.
And you let this imbecile murder him! You are the reason he's gone. You're the one who ruined my life.
Whoa, this is a happy place. There's no need for that kind of name-calling. I mean, really. Imbecile?
Oh, sorry I hurt your delicate little feelings.
Thanks.
That's enough, Nebula!
You pass judgment on me. On my father. But I know you, Gamora. You may have forgotten Tarval, but I haven't.
I'm warning you,
never to speak the name! Tarval, Tarval!
I'll get what we need from you, one way or another.
You want me to talk? Get rid of her!
Don't be ridiculous, Nebula.
I have nothing to say.
She's the head of Emotion Club.
I'll make
prepare for
talk.
Some serious emotion.
No, I can.
I think Gamora's got the right idea, actually. Real mature.
You both should watch your backs. Shackles won't keep me tethered for long. And once I'm free, you'll be sorry.
I'm already sorry.
You're the one who will be sorry, Nebula.
I guess we're both children.
Star-Lord, the scan found something. A strange device in the cyborg's skull.
Nebula, I know you hate me. And maybe that will never change. But I have to try. I am trying.
One call isn't enough.
It's a start, though, isn't it?
I can't wait to see your face when you lose everything. When I take what you took from me. You'll have to watch as everyone you care about dies. Then maybe we'll be even.
Gamora, put the sword away.
I'm role-playing Star-Lord.
You don't wanna do this.
Yeah, Gamora.
This is how the Star-Lord acts.
There. We're done here.
Oh. Ew.
I wanted to put it in, not take it out of her. Ah, oh, that's your sister. Sorry, Gamora.
Almost. I told myself I wasn't going to be that person anymore.
Oh, God.
She just gets under my skin.
Emotion Club never ends. Maybe you two should just talk. Emotion Club huddle.
You two clearly have some issues you need to work out.
I'll try. Maybe without weapons this time.
I see you tried my plan.
The important thing is we got the Kree thingy. So.
That is a cipher module. There are not many left in existence.
All right. So how does this work?
I think I can upload this to my own translator. Okay, it says...
Definitely a fleshlight.
Come find me in the temple.
Helpful. Didn't we find it in a temple?
My mom said the same thing when I... died. But maybe we missed something. We were a little preoccupied at the time.
Come find me. Who do you think me is? That temple was completely abandoned when we showed up.
Mr. B?
Except for all the dead Nova Corps bodies that Thanos put there.
It's gotta be whatever is sending me these visions.
I hope you're right. Then we can find out why you're having them in the first place.
Exactly. Let's get moving. We're going back to the temple.
Thing is, they got the cup at McDonald's with a promotion, probably. Buy a Big Mac, get a free, what is that, Eternity Forge cup.
We're almost there.
I have not seen him emerge.
Hang on, I'll call him. Hey, Rocket, we need you up here.
I think you can handle a freaking temple without me.
I guess he doesn't want to talk.
Telltale, did you cheap out that you didn't want to pay for Rocket?
Rocket is in no shape to guard Nebula. Someone's got to stay back and keep
him. I want Rocket to come with us.
I will stay behind to guard the prisoner.
Hang on. No, you won't. I am not leaving him here with her. You heard him before. He wants to rip her apart.
I did say that.
Does this mean you're volunteering, Gamora?
Yes, I'll guard her.
No! You cannot be seriously considering this.
You're the one who told me to reconnect with her. Now that she's here, I deserve that opportunity. And I'll make sure she stays out of trouble. Nebula is my responsibility.
Your record on that matter is questionable.
He's freaking out. No, Gamora, you can. Last time I took you with me, all you did was complain.
Gamora, you should stay behind.
Emotion Club can have an Emotion Club meeting without us.
It'll give you a chance to talk.
Thank you, Peter.
You side with her again, Peter Quill. Perhaps I truly have no purpose.
No, Drax!
Let us return to the temple.
I picked you, Pikachu! Groot, why are they... Why are they all so emotional, Groot? Thanks, Groot, man. You got the roots that keep us together, that hold us firmly down. Groot's bark is worse than his bite.
In the temple. Let's go find out who's waiting for us.
Oh, we gotta get that ship fixed yet. Our red engine's still sputtering stuff. Yeah, Drax has got his own emotion club. I'm like, Drax, I picked you. Yeah. I wanted you to come with us. And he's like,
I forgot how slow this elevator was.
I do not like being back in this wretched place.
Yeah, me either. It's because Telltale didn't want to pay to make a new location.
Well, this ain't a field trip, Drax. The markings on the forge said, find me in the temple. So, here we are. In a temple. Again. Hello? Anyone here?
Yes, I am here. As is Groot. But I should be guarding Nebula.
Drax, you were the right choice to come with us.
So, why don't we just... spread out. Okay, look for secret doors or passages or whatever. I've got my scanner. If anyone's here, we'll find them.
The only way this would be better is if we had Rocket with us, too. Whew, to Prince. I'm Sherlock Holmes now.
Well, these footprints are fresh. Oh, crap. What was she doing here?
It's Hala.
Star-Lord! It's Hala!
Oh my god! Oh god. Why?
I saved you.
That was a hologram.
Thanks, Drax.
Nope. Look!
Ooh! Ooh.
Where did they go?
They went to heaven. It was the rapture. Yeah, movement controls the Telltale games are garbage.
Last time we were all in this room, you really kicked some Thanos ass. Thanks for that.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I feel you, buddy. Have you seen anyone around who seems like they might know what an Eternity Forge is?
I am Groot.
Oh, something over there I should look at? Well, thanks, Groot. Hey, you think I chose the right person to guard Nebula, right?
I am Groot.
Right. Thanks, pal.
Yeah, he knows.
Keep up the good work.
Hey, Gamora. How's it going with Nebula?
About as well as I expected. She's been pretty quiet so far.
Well, that's good, I guess.
Better than the alternative.
Hey, how's it going up there?
Not now, Pete.
Come on, Rocket.
Okay, this is gonna sound like I'm hanging up, because I'm hanging up.
Looks like some kind of button.
Who the hell is tall enough to press these buttons? Boop.
Okay, so much for that.
Well, is there an order I gotta do it in?
No button on this one. Looks like some kind of button.
Button. Press the button.
Whatever they're doing, looks like they're doing it at the same time.
Can I get one of you dweebs to help me?
Didn't work.
Probably have to go down and tell
Both
Groot.
Both need to be pressed at the same time.
Woo! Check me out, I'm dancing in the sky! Scott Jackson. Hey, Groot, can you do me a favor and push the button? If I can figure out how to walk 2 feet.
Hey, Groot. You think you can help me out with something?
I am Groot.
True.
Great. You see that big guy over there? I need you to press that button on the top of his helmet when I say so, okay?
I control trees. I am an ent now. Ent away!
Okay. One, two. No, no, you press your button, not mine.
You can do both.
Oh, okay. Nice. And it's Christmas.
Is this a heavy metal album we unleashed?
That definitely looks like the Eternity Forge.
What?
And those souls are being absorbed by it.
That's why it didn't work for Rocket. It wasn't charged.
I don't know, it ain't my soul. I'm a soul man.
More footprints over here. Hala was here, too. The image of the forge. Well, this is where Thanos found the Eternity Forge.
Why did he want it?
This actually mean anything to you?
No, but I like the skeletons.
Look at this. Looks familiar. And here is where Hala failed.
Let's make a picture
no
show.
Eternity Forge, no prize.
Let's watch Star Wars on it.
There's nothing.
Not the new ones, though.
Whoa. What does it say?
Hang on. Let's see if Nebula's cipher was worth all the trouble. The Eternity Forge resides here, pending such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy.
Oh, is that Thanos' mom?
So, this is not the correct temple. We came here for nothing.
Hang on a second, there's more.
It says... Amnios? The temple we're looking for is on a place called Amnios. The symbols are a starman. I know how to get there.
Oh no, Gamora's gonna call. It's fucking Emotion Club. She's gonna be like, me and my sister were talking and we think you need to do this with your life. Groot, save me. Save me.
Gamora.
Peter.
Whoever we're looking for isn't here, but we figured out where to find him. Get those engines fired up. We're going for a ride.
About that. Rocket's down in the engine room. He's yelling some new and creative curse words. Yeah, you might want to talk to him.
Good for him. He's expressing himself. Express yourself, Grove Street.
Look, I know you miss Lila. That's okay.
I don't.
Deep breaths, Rocket, okay? Trust me, it'll help. Just in, out.
She's gone. She was the only thing keeping me alive. And I couldn't save her. She protected me. And I couldn't...
You can't blame yourself for what happened. It's not your fault.
I keep telling myself that. But I don't know. I thought if I could just get her out of there, if she could just see it. This is all I have left of her. This stupid computer. I can't do this without her, Pete. I thought I could, but I can't. I can't.
You can, Rocket. You can do this. You're stronger than you think you are.
No, I'm not. I can't fix it this time. There's nothing left. I still can't. I don't want to give her up. It's all I got.
You should hold on to it, Rocket. It means a lot to you.
At least you didn't complain.
Get the Eternity Forge, keep it safe. Go help Rocket.
What are you gonna do?
Like, Rocket's legit, you know? Like, he's got a reason to be sad and hurt. Gamora complains about everything. I didn't get enough croutons on my salad. Emotion Club meeting. Like, Rocket lost one of the few people he connected with. I got it. You know, I hear you.
I don't remember inviting you two.
Spartans! See you, nerds.
Some fresh air. Oh, that's right. There's no air in space. Oops.
Nice hit, Drax.
Let me fight.
Can I open up that dildo
box? You trapped me on this piece of junk, and now we're surrounded by pissed off Kree. I don't want to die here, and neither do you.
Oh no!
If you keep me here, they'll kill you, your friends, and then they'll come for me too.
This seems like a bad idea.
Without me, you're just gonna get us all killed.
Okay, but one move against my crew, any of them gets hurt, and this little trust exercise is over. Do you understand?
I understand.
I'm all about bad ideas. Happy Valentine's Day.
Hello,
What is this song?
These irks some invisible enemies.
Somebody at Telltale was like, we can't afford Grand Funk Railroad. Me and my cousin can make a song for you. Oh shit, I wasn't looking. Ooh.
Trax, you okay? Trax! Not okay.
Hurry!
Come on!
Wait, is he thinking about showering now?
I should have guessed you'd pass up the chance to fight.
Well, someone on this ship has to keep you all alive.
Is it a hygiene song?
Here! This one's yours.
Suck a dirt! Bad touch. Well, we know their budget didn't go for this song.
Almost like old times, isn't it? Never gets any easier.
Punch it, Chewie. I'm Chewie this time.
We've got to move. Now!
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Why couldn't we have some more moments?
And that is the engine room. Rocket!
Nebula and I will keep the bridge secure. Just get the power back on.
How about the Sparks or the Ramones?
I am Groot.
No, Groot!
Right. Engine room.
Scotty! Let me in! Ship out of danger!
Rocket!
My balls. Not that dweeb.
You think you could possibly win against the Kree? Now that I've obtained the Eternity Forge for Hala.
Ah, stop, dude. Just stop. I really don't care.
How dare you speak to me like that?
How dare I? You come onto my ship, you bust up my team, and then you go about spouting your evil plan like a bad monster movie?
Hold your tongue! Hala will.
Hala can kiss my beautiful Earth ass.
I don't think I like this idea, Rocket. Please don't electrocute me.
Hey, guy. What's it like being on fire? That bad, huh?
Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, it's fuel.
Stupid.
You must think you're clever, Peter Quill, but you can't run forever. The forge will be mine. Do not be foolish.
I don't know. I run pretty fast. I think I'll take my chances.
I've given you many, and you have wasted each one.
Peter, you better get the engines running. The Revenant's weapons are coming online.
Rocket, I'm on it. Gamora, set a course for Emnios. We'll drop off our stowaways on the way there.
Isn't he gonna die out there? I mean, I'm okay with it, but...
Everything okay?
Whatever.
Do you think it's possible that your mom is down there?
Even if she is, well,
Why do you care?
I care about you, Peter. I know what she means to you. So, if you can bring her back, what then? You still going to be doing this? The Guardians?
Come on, I wouldn't do that to you guys. The Guardians stick together, no matter what.
Well, you two will be sharing a room then. Unless she'd prefer bunking by the engines.
My mom stays where she wants, bitch. It's all right, Duddy. No one else knew Sparks, so you don't have anything to feel bad about. Like, I had no fucking clue
this
who they were.
Is it?
Should have got the who.
Won't be fooled again.
So, what now?
I'm sure Peter has a plan. You do have a plan, right?
Of course, I always have a plan.
I know what I'm doing, guys. Trust me.
Can't argue with that.
Whee!
I haven't seen that. Man, she got a nice fancy spacesuit. But I got a cool jacket. I can tell by the way I walk. I'm a ladies' man. Oh, my eyes! My eyes! Telltale couldn't afford a set yet, so everything's white. Oh, my fleshlight's going off.
Peter, look!
Yeah, Telltale could not afford the set for the next episode. You and 17.2% of players prioritized Rocket's personal journey. You and 62% prioritized Rocket. What? Whatever. We get it almost every night. We were the minority on two of the three decisions. Big time. Most people did try to get Lila out. We tried to. I tried to. Most people were sick of Gamora, I guess, at this point. We're like, nah, you stay back on the ship. We were in that number. Yeah, we're like, you know what, Rock, keep that wrist controller. Computer.
Dancing in the moonlight.
We released. Wait. Okay, so we're the big majority that let Nebula out. A few people ignored it altogether.
Delight.
I'm gonna take a nap on this table.
Never stopped. We were at each other's throats over it.
I am Groot. I am Groot. I am Groot!
I hear he's Groot.
You ever play that game, Monkey in the Middle? No? Well, here's the thing. There's a bunch of jerks. They stand in a circle. They toss a ball around. And some poor turd in the middle tries to catch the ball. That turd, that's the monkey. And I... man. I was that turd.
Quill is... I mean, let's face it, he's kind of the worst person in the whole galaxy. I started thinking about leaving again. Oh, yeah, I threaten that all the time. But this time, I meant it.
Nah, you're always gonna come back to Emotion Club.
I don't think I was really prepared for what we found on Emios. Oh, Peter was definitely not prepared. At all. You don't look surprised.
Oh, after Rayjack, I didn't see him again for a long time. Any of them. Worried? Hell, I never been happier in my life. Quill, all of them, they fell into a dark hole. Real dark. Real, real dark.
All that ancient stuff we found, guess what? It wasn't meant to be found. Honestly, why didn't they just bury it? You know, why'd they leave all these clues and crap? Just hide it better. So dumb. I mean, Hala, I mean, she might have. Who knows? Then again, maybe she would have stopped if it wasn't for us.
I felt like Nebula was coming around.
Oh my God, Gamora, shut up.
I don't know. Certainly she was just as angry as she always was. For a little while, I thought it could be just like it was before. Before Targol.
Real, real, real dark. Real, 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 real.
And when we finally found her, I couldn't make sense of it. None of us could. And what she showed us.
Oh yeah, the second it was out of her mouth, I knew.
I mean, you get a chance like that. So much power in your hands. What would you do if you had to make that same choice?
No one should ever have that much power. Ever.
Everybody looking at you? You know the thing about responsibility? It sucks. Like a lot.
Real, real, real dark. Dark, man. You know?
Like Emotion Club gets at times.
Still fun, though.
Emotion Club is never fun. Well, everybody, that's going to be it for me tonight. We've done the first two episodes. Next time I stream, we'll do episode 3. Hopefully, that'll be tomorrow night. Hopefully, tomorrow night, I'd like to do either the next 3 episodes or 2, depending on how much time I got. I want to thank y'all for hanging out for this Valentine's Day fun. We learned so much and grew so much with Emotion Club. I appreciate y'all hanging out, though. It was a lot of fun. I hope y'all have a good night. Take it easy, everybody.